Dear Dan, what do I do if I hate the Christmas gift my boyfriend gave me? Don't hate the hater, Atlanta.
I don't think honesty is always the best approach. I'm kind of a rebel like that, but in this case, it definitely is. Tell him exactly what you want and even show him where to buy it. Unless he's one of those emotional types, he'll appreciate your straightforward approach to gift giving. I'm Dan, and this is Ask the Office Guy.